friends working for a bank, investing lots of money into aeroplane tanks. There are other people that just don't understand. Daddy needs the money and must make all that he can. So he's working, yes he's working, and he loves the company. His profit is another's loss, another's misery. All those other people, they have no house to live. But why should daddy worry and think he has to give? Those silly lazy people that sit and waste their time complaining about daddy and the people daddy likes. I'm his pretty daughter and I know he loves me. He buys us lots of clothes and takes us to the sea. And all those other people they'd like to take away, all our pretty houses and give them all away. So we go in every evening and pull the shutters down. Daddy just gets worried that the walls might come to town. Come and sit with my darling. Come into the town, silently proud. They're looking for us, people like us. They think we ripped them off and that we've stolen all their land. But it's not true, it's not true. We're just lucky people that have got what we deserve. Why should we pay?
Why should we pay?
That's life to them and their cruel ways. It's not fair, baby, it's not fair.
I'm not.
yo yo. Hey yo, what you gonna do when I tell you what to do? Hey yo yo. They're only looking for the cue. I want the same, I hate their games. Stupid fuckers have got no brains. All plain faces, oh so plain. Hey yo, what you gonna do when I tell you what to do? Hey yo yo. Hey yo, what you gonna do when I tell you what to do? Hey yo yo yo. Will you run or will you fight? Social pressure squeeze you tight. Take them on, that's why they might be a person, it's your right. Hey yo, what you gonna do when I tell you what to do? Hey yo yo. Hey yo, what you gonna do when I tell you what to do? Hey yo yo.
In Northern Ireland, the British government has been faced with a number of serious problems. The problem of how to control mass and determine protest and civil disturbance on the streets is but one of these problems. It has been treated in a repressive and violent manner typical of British rule or misrule in Ireland. A number of methods have been successively tried in response to these disturbances. All have proved ineffective against mass and committed resistance. In 1971, after a period of hurried experimentation, the British government introduced the batting round. This was hailed as a minimum force, non-lethal riot control weapon, and mutated as an alternative to CS gas, water cannon, and later as alternative to lead bullets. To date, 15 people have been killed or murdered as a result of these non-lethal weapons, 7 of whom were school children. Hundreds more have been seriously injured and maimed by this weapon, which the British Society for Social Responsibility described as the most dangerous non-lethal riot control weapon in service with national security forces anywhere in the world. Facts surrounding the deaths indicate that the victims were completely innocent of any crime or involvement in any riotous behaviour. Indeed, in most of the fatalities, nothing resembling a riot had occurred. Thus, we have innocent men, women and children gunned down, murdered by members of the security forces for no crime. Taking into consideration the circumstances surrounding the deaths and injuries due to plastic or rubber bullets, and the fact that the use of this weapon is supposedly governed by strict rules of engagement and its misuse subject to law, it is incredible that yet no member of the security forces has been convicted of a crime relating to the use or misuse of this weapon. Plastic bullets are cylindrical shaped projectiles, 4 inches long, 1.5 inches in diameter. They are made from solid PVC, weight 4.7 ounces, and are fired at the velocity of between 130 and 170 miles per hour. They are about the same weight as a cricket ball, harder, and fired about twice the speed of the fastest fast bowler. The term rubber or plastic bullet was coined by the British government in 1970 to conjure up an image of a harmless, slightly humorous implement.
Comes out best again. again, I'll finish by our glasses. When we do the work, they sit on their asses. Thatcher doesn't know about the trouble and strife. And she's never done a day's work in her life. The bloody Queen's even worse. Soon will be the day when she's in her hearse. But we must destroy all the parasites. The Queen's the first, she's in my sight. Wrong system for you and me. Wrong system for what I wanna be. Wrong system, don't care about me. Wrong system, what you think? Beat the system, beat its rule. You'd have to be another minus four. Hey, hello, beat the system at its own game. System comes out best again. This ain't what your life's worth. 24 for the week is all you play. But why don't you ever complain? You're all sitting there living on the dough. You're living in a stinking shitty hole. Well, bollocks to the fucking dough. Don't have to get a job, don't do what you're told. Wrong system for you and me. Wrong system for what I wanna be. Wrong system, don't care about me. Wrong system, don't you see? Beat the system, beat its rule. Don't be another violent fool. Comes out, that's the game.
Yeah. their senses took away. Voices become unspoken. Sanity has now been broken. Attractive like an illusion.
Revolution.
You cannot watch these things to kill. The fortress has now been built.
Duty to have to inform the House the Right Honourable Member for Cardiff Northwest, Mr. Michael Roberts, has dropped dead. Order! Order!
I couldn't care less, I couldn't give a toss at the sudden death of a factory boss. The ruling class are really hating all I want.
is them cremated.
Male and female, young and old, thousands locked out in the cold. Thousands of homeless walk the streets, nowhere to go, no food to eat. Can't afford high council rates, long housing lists aren't worth the wait. All we want is the right to squat, free from the threat of eviction. The right to live in derelict houses, free from police restriction. Loads of empty houses all over town, all you do is knock them down. You don't think of people sleeping in a ditch, you only bother about the fortunate rich. You'll take notice of squatters someday, cause whatever you think, we won't go away. Dirty squatters!
Yeah.
pressure of another morning. Dejected feelings of hopelessness. The pressure of another day. Mind is spinning, confused thoughts of why I am. Thoughts of who I am.
Bye. 16, wants to be a secretary. 2 years later, she's got nowhere, ends up in a factory. Making matches is so boring, she gets sad and so depressed. Here's her doctor smugly tell her, take these pills and get some rest. She takes it one stage further, parents rescue her in time. Smile and tell her when you're married, everything will be just fine. She recovers and gets married further, shuts the closing door. Though he says, I really love you, she feels worse off than before. Later, she's a mother to a bouncing baby boy. Oh, how super say her parents, but for her there is no joy. Words like mummy don't mean nothing, it's all she is from 9 till 5. All alone at number 19, every single day she dies. Swinging Susan, hanged herself, she couldn't live a pointless life. He comes home to see through tears and rigid corpse that was his wife. Tragic way, with the money from insurance, her family went on holiday. Nothing left but rotting flowers on an unattended grave. The epitaph has faded badly, no one reads it anyway.
Killed for science, a warranted death. There's no alarm. the carriage feels where will we be? When demons fall through our dreams at night, I hope we'll let her help you sing. When shadows fall across our hope on winter day, the sun shines through each smoking fire. And when we shudder soaking pillows in the night, I know our love will see us right. We're taught to live in fear, to cry when we're not strong, taught to break down and best of all along. We can walk stand solid in the light, with our palms and barriers we wear as fights. I've got two arms, two legs, one head, one face, one mouth. My lord and master cannot hide his beneath wealth. For we can speak as loud and whisper just as clear. When a thought moves, it rushes as it grows. So I speak something now, speech our seldom heard. Must we move the garments to our warner's fear? We must try to see some light. There is light, there is light. And we must fight to see some light. There is light, there is light. And we know what is right, you can't shut out the light any longer, any longer. Where do we go when the flame goes out? When the flicker is fused, where will we be? When demons fall through our dreams at night, we throw them out, we throw them out. And we must try to see some light, for there is light, for there is light. And we must fight to see some light, for there is light. For there is light, and we know what is right. You can't shut out the light any longer, any longer. For there is light, 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 for there is light. For there is light.